Yeah, we have the suspect in custody. A fat old delusional man who thinks he's still president.